my earliest memory of Barneys is walking in the store for the first time, and there's Andy Warhol buying a tie, and there's Jack Nicholson trying on a jacket, and I thought, this place is groovy.